Please tell me what I'm doing wrong. I got HDMI cord running from my PlayStation going into the rock seal. And then I got another one coming out, going through that way, up the TV. And it did say before I could start capture, but as soon as I selected this game right here, it wouldn't let me capture it anymore. I could hover right over it. Wasn't doing anything. A dumb bunch of... I turned my system off, on, restarted stuff. I read the instructions like 20 times. And I read that part the most. And I just don't know what's going on anymore. Nothing's working. Somebody please help me. Can't start anything. Filter for media types. Set on all media files. Still doesn't work. View as. Nothing works, so I need help. Please, help me. Because I don't know what's wrong with this. And I could capture before, but now it's not working, so. Yeah.